secrets as old as the land itself. Some are hidden in plain sight, others are buried deep beneath. But this is about to change. Your fate now hangs in the balance.
Finally, I've found it!
My grandmother doesn't write often, so I knew this letter was important.
Dear Mary, I was so proud to hear how you saved those ancient plants from extinction. Actually, it is why I'm writing. I need your expertise. A rare plant, one which is very dear to me, is dying. It may sound strange, but the whole fate of our heritage park is dependent on this plant. Please, come to Moorland as quick as you can. I'll explain everything when you get here.
Huh? What is this? After I save myself. The key should be in the glove compartment, as usual. The only way out is up through this reinforced glass. I don't want to discover how big the fall is. This trunk was with me in all my adventures around the world.
Are you okay?
Better than the car, that's for sure. Pardon my manners. My name is Boruta, master of Morlan Castle. And you are...
Mary? Why, how you've grown.
Well, you were always afraid of me when you were a little girl, weren't you? That flying monster which attacked you, he may still be around, hunting. We'd better hurry up and go to Baba. I mean your grandma, of course.
Dawn, the monster damaged the gate. I'll need your help with it.
Map could be useful, if only I had this unusual coin.
I've got this one. You take care of the other one.
Well done. Let's meet with Baba.
It's my grandma's house.
I can't contain the fire much longer. Put out the flames.
Ah!
Hurry! We need to check what happened to the boy! The boy is hurt!
Symbol.
Look out! Ah!
Silly little girl. Fell for the devil you know trick. Now I have what I came for. My plan can be put into action. I shall avenge all these years of pretending.
Are you okay? Wake up. Don't worry. Boruta has gone.